Hello, I'm Zach Babb. This is the SMC. We are coming to you from the third floor of the Campus Center inside the Student Media Center. We are here to bring you news, information, and stories about life on campus here at IUPUI. The Jaguar men's basketball team regular season is winding down, and the team is preparing for the Summit League tournament in March. Recently, the SMC covered the Jaguars when they played two home games at Conseco Fieldhouse. We asked Coach Ron Hunter and several players what it's like to play on Pacers paint.
How do you think you did compared to playing in the jungle?
This was our first game in Conseco, so I thought everybody was excited to play here. And you know, whether this was a game at a jungle or here, it's still a home game, and we knew that we had to protect our house. So I think a lot of guys and the fans were excited about the game being at Conseco.
How do you think you played compared at Conseco Fieldhouse compared to playing in the jungle?
You know, both games. I mean, either place, you know, we like to get up for home games. We take home games very seriously, and we got to protect our house, you know, as Alex said before. But, either here or there, I think we would have played pretty well either way it goes. But, it's amped up, you know, playing in Conseco in front of everybody. You know, it's a great venue to play at.
What was the best moment for you playing tonight?
I think just the way we came out in the second half, you know, we really showed that we really wanted to win this game, and that really carried up. That momentum really carried over through that whole second half.
I am standing with the man of the hour, Coach Ron Hunter. How are you doing, sir?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Okay, as far as preparing your players for the game, how do you go about preparation between the jungle and Conseco?
Well, there's no difference in regards to preparation. We want to make sure that we do our style, and we just played in a nice venue. I mean, that's preparation. There's no preparation for it. You just do the normal routine.
What is your preference?
Well, I mean, this is a nicer place, but again, I've won 80% of my games over in that building since we started. So a win is a win to me. Where you get it, I can care less, but at the end of the day, I want to get wins. And so, it's a beautiful place, and we love playing here, but at the end of the day, you know, you play where you play. That's our home, so we're all going to respect our home.
The SMC got some more fan perspective on what it's like playing a game at Conseco versus the jungle. As it turns out, as long as they're cheering for the Jags, it's all good.
Paul, can you tell us what it feels like to be in the Conseco Fieldhouse tonight versus the IUPUI jungle?
You know what? I've done this a couple times before, and you know, it allows more people to get out and be on the professional floor. But you know, nothing's like a close knit, you know, all on top of each other type jungle. So it's a cool atmosphere to be like this, but nothing's like the jungle.
An extraordinary opportunity for IUPUI to play here. This place has got a tremendous amount of history, and I think that IUPUI also has that same type of history for Indianapolis, and I think this is a place where IUPUI needs to play more often. I think certainly the gymnasium is the gymnasium, but to have our guys have the opportunity to play here in this surrounding is just incredible. So it's a wonderful experience, and I hope we can do more of it.
The Conseco Fieldhouse is a lot better than the jungle just because the crowd is more interactive, and at the jungle it's exciting, but here I think because of the atmosphere and who we're playing and how close we are in the league, it's going to be better.
I love being at Conseco. It's just more of a professional environment, and it's better for us because we have a lot more space to cheer, and then we can see everybody's faces, and it's just so lovely to be here.
The SMC would like to thank IUPUI Athletics for their help and cooperation in bringing you those stories. And now here's Franklin Bennett with this week's calendar.
The IUPUI Health Services will be having one of their Campus Center Clinic Days on Tuesday, February 22nd. from 11 to 1 in room 148 of the Campus Center. The clinic provides free services like strep throat checks, pregnancy, and vision tests. They also have over-the-counter medications for headaches, upset stomachs, sore throats, allergies, and rashes. Just walk in and the people at the clinic will take care of you. If you're a business student getting ready to graduate, you will not want to miss the Kelly Career Fair this Wednesday afternoon, February 23rd. The fair will be in the Campus Center, room 450 from 1 to 5, and is a great event for Kelly students to meet, greet, and network with employers. For more information, please contact the Career Planning Office in Business Building, room 4090. Professional dress is required, and you can register at the door. The 7th Annual International Festival is happening Thursday, February 24th, from 10 to 2 in the Campus Center on the first floor. This is a fun event that showcases IUPUI's many international activities and is a great time where students, faculty, and staff can come together and enjoy culture, food, performances, and interaction with each other. And that's what's happening around campus. Back to you, Zach.
Thanks, Franklin. And also thanks for watching this episode of the SMC. We'll be back later on with more stories and information about what's happening right here on the campus of IUPUI in downtown Indianapolis. Until then, thank you for watching and be sure to like and leave a comment on the SMC Facebook page. And be sure to subscribe to our media page on YouTube. Goodbye, everybody.